Now, it's time for Leon's City Pulse Tonight News Flash.
On City Pulse Tonight at 10, police downtown are watching the March break kids after a stabbing and some other incidents around the Eaton Center. They don't want a repeat of last year's swarming season. See you at 10.